short for Christina. Nina. I know it says Nina and Jaden, but my cousin Jaden's not here today. And we're always together, so that's why we need a name. Nina and Jaden. Yeah, so let's get into this video. So today, I'm gonna be... Today, I'm going to be doing other stuff like exercising. You can see I'm walking right now. In this cute outfit. I'll show you my outfit in 3, 2, 1. So I'll show you my outfit. So I'm wearing a t-shirt that goes to purple to pink. Ish. And I'm wearing some shorts and the cute suit. And that's what I'm wearing today. So yeah. Going to be walking. Actually, I'm going to give you a house tour. I'll give you a house tour. An outside house tour. So first, I'm going to show you the garage. This is where my dad hangs out with his friends and stuff. And I'll show you the back porch. Wall, grass, my trampoline, and my pool, and back deck. That's pretty neat. Let's show you the pool. It's beautiful, huh? And yeah, Thor, come on. That's my dog. He's so cute. Thor, come on. Come on, Boozy Bear. Thor. And yeah, that's the outside tour. Oh, and I love this spot. So cute, okay? I love the little grass right here. Again. So basically I'm just doing my mom and dad are not together. So this is my dad's house tour. And I'm gonna be doing, after I'm done with my exercise, I'm gonna show you the inside. But I have my mom's house too that I'm going tomorrow. I'm going to my mom's house tomorrow. And yeah. So I'll show you kind of my neighborhood and my street. So, my street. It's really nice. I love this neighborhood. I really do love it. It's really nice. I really like it. And yeah, back to my dog. I'm probably gonna take you on a walk, Thor. Dad, I'm gonna take Thor on a walk. I'm gonna go get his leash. Getting his leash, but... No, leash.
There's a leash right there if you're gonna walk him down the road.
Where?
Or you can ride him down the leash right there if you wanna walk him down the road.
Right here? There we go. I was asking my dad for the leash first. So, Thor, come here. Thor, come here. Come here, handsome. Alright guys, let's go. I love my dog more than anything, and it would be a tragic if he got hurt. So, yeah. And me and my mom are gonna be going shopping. So I'm probably gonna vlog that and like make it like a cool, like a shopping with Nina and her mom, and probably Jaden's gonna come. Sorry. My dog gets to go to the bathroom. Thor, what are you doing? You just sniffing? Not Thor. Come on, Thor. What are you doing, you crazy man? Sorry, guys. I have to move a little more. So, yeah, this is basically today's vlog. I'm probably going to be vlogging the rest of the day, but I don't know. I don't know. Sorry guys, my phone quality is not that good. It's just, I guess it's just that. Thor, time to turn around, baby. I love you. I love you. Thor. So I'm gonna tell you about myself. I'm a dancer. I'm a competitive dancer. So yeah, competitive dancer, and I'm 10. My favorite hobbies are dance, gymnastics, craft. Like, I'm one of the girls that you'll meet that has, like, everything on Pinterest. It's like, yeah. My favorite colors are gold, black, and white, and blue. So, yeah. That's my walking vlog. I'm not done with the vlog, but that was my walking part of the day. Come on, Thor. No. I'm putting him inside. No. I'm putting the leash inside.
What?
I'm putting the leash inside.
Set it right there on the doorstop. Okay.
Now time for my alone walking piece. No, Thor, you stay. Stay. Come on. I'll show you how to stay. Okay, yes, sir. Hurricane Irma just hit like a couple of days ago. Trying to help my dad clean up. Words will never hurt me. Sticks and stones. stones that break my bones. If America will never hurt me, oh boy. Learn gala, that learn why last. I mean taking time to my And well, that is gonna do more of a vlog, but that's my vlog, so bye!